Good evening, everyone. I am Kimberly Ramos Apnay, your discussion for tonight. Our topic today is all about Stanbridge Successful Intelligence Theory and WICS model. Stanbridge Triadic Theory of Successful Intelligence contends that intelligent behavior arises from a balance between analytical, creative, and practical abilities, and that these abilities function collectively to allow individuals to achieve a success within particular sociocultural contexts. Stanbridge. The American psychologist and psychometrician Robert Jeffrey Stanbridge is currently a provost at Oklahoma State University. He formerly served as the Dean of Arts and Science at Tufts University, IBM Professor of Psychology and Education at Yale University, and the President of the American Psychological Association. And also, Robert Stanbridge was born on December 9, 1949, in New Jersey. From an early age, Stanbridge developed an interest in the study of psychology. He suffered from test anxiety. After performing poorly on an exam, Stanbridge realized that tests could not be an accurate measure of one's intelligence, knowledge, and abilities. Upon retaking the same test in different room with younger students, Stanbridge felt more confident and performed better, gaining a high score. A year later, Stanbridge developed his own intelligent test, which was named the Stanbridge Test of Mental Ability. Now, the successful intelligence theory, the four skills. Number one, memory skills. Recall facts and information. It is the ability to remember past experience and the power or process of recalling to mind previously learned facts, experiences, impressions, skills, and habits. Second, analytical skills determine if a certain idea is good. Analytical skills is the ability to deconstruct information into smaller categories in order to draw conclusions. Analytical skills consist of categories that include logical reasoning, critical thinking, communication, research, data analysis, and creativity. Third, creative skills come up with a new idea to answer a need or solve a problem. Creativity is the ability to think about a task or a problem in a new or different way, or the ability to use the imagination to generate new ideas. Creativity enables you to solve complex problems or find interesting ways to approach tasks. If you are creative, you look at things from a unique perspective. The last is practical skills apply what one has learned. Practical skills are self-help and life-saving skills and lessons that you can learn often easily, teach to others, and practice every day to prepare and protect your and others' self. Most practical skills do not require special certification or formal training to perform, but you do need education. The ability to succeed in life given one's own goal within one's environmental context. The successful intelligence quote. Welcome now the WICS model of Stanbridge. The WICS model in that intelligence is viewed as a set of fluid abilities to learn from experience and to adapt to one's surroundings. WICS stands for wisdom, intelligence, creativity, and synthesis. The WICS model is a possible common basis for identifying gifted individuals. According to this model, wisdom, intelligence, and creativity are sine qua nons for the gifted leaders of the future. Now to the WICS model, which is teaching analytical. Evaluate the validity of the solution to a mathematical problem and discuss weaknesses in the solution. Teaching analytics is a new theoretical approach which combines teaching expertise, visual analytics, and design-based research to support teachers' diagnostic. Pedagogical ability to use data and evidence to improve the quality of teaching. Second is teaching creativity. Discover the fundamental physical principle that underlies all of the following problems Each of these differ from the others in the surface structure of the problem, but nothing its deeper structure. Teaching for creativity is form of teaching that are intended to develop young people's own creative thinking or behavior. Third one is teaching practically. Put into practice what you have learned from teamwork in football to making a classroom team project succeed. Practical intelligence is ability that individual use to find a more optimal fit between themselves and the demands of the environment through adapting, shaping, or selecting a new environment in the pursuit of personality's valued goals. The last one is teaching wisdom. Should parents expect their children to take care of them when they are old? Teaching wisdom can be the ability to grasp human nature, which is paradoxical, contradictory, and subject to continual change. And that would be all. Thank you for listening.